If I got like some toffee, how would we feel about that? Because I really like toffee, and I wouldn't get a lot, so jelly. I would have like a stomach ache. I just want like maybe one little bark.
Is everything underwater again?
That's just a 0 point, I guess.
Oh wait, I got a one.
Oh, okay.
This is giving me heavy season 3 vibes.
Yeah, I like season 3.
Look, there's your flamingo guy.
What? Characters. Flamingo?
Stormtrooper, too short.
Oh, that's a funny one.
Whoa, what the fuck? Balls
The
banana?
So
what is this? I can't believe this, bro. I cannot believe this. I cannot. This is so fucked up. Fortnite is gone too far.
What is... Oh, heck nah, bro.
This doesn't even feel like a Fortnite season, to be honest.
Seems like a...
I'm willing to be surprised, though. I mean,
that looks pretty. I like those trees.
So did they win the war? And they're like... Oh, yeah.
Whoa.
Who is that?
Oh. It's a guy with a flower.
The lore continues. Oh no.
Fortnite vibing.
What the fuck?
No way.
What? You can ride a hole?
What? I had the banner in the season. Are you kidding me? You ride a hole with a big ass.
Wait, we gotta listen to this song.
That sounds like a Russ song.
A Russ song.
Oh, man.
I'm not gonna buy the Fortnite crew. Oh, I got Doctor Strange. White
checkers. Wait, so remind me of the lore from last season, because I played like twice. So what was the lore?
Essentially, what went down is the IO in the beginning of the season.
Oh, yeah, they kept digging through.
Yeah, and they
had
conquered like 80% of the map just on day one. And then the 7 kind of took it back as the season went on. Until the IO only had Command Cavern and their like big drill thing, if you remember that. And then the event happened where the 7 brought the giant mech that they had from season 9, which was on a moon. And they rebuilt it, they repurposed it, and they took out, like, this doomsday device that was gonna collapse the loop and end everything, because the stakes are always so high.
Yeah.
So there
I feel like that's the plot of every single event. We gotta collapse the loop and save everything!
it was entertaining, though. I wasn't able to go see it because I was unavailable, but I reacted to it. May or may not post that because it was not a very good reaction because I didn't actually play. But yeah, so now the IO is supposedly defeated, even though Geno is still alive. And if you don't know who that is, then we'll make a lore video. Don't even worry. So that's that. I guess the 7 are just kind of the winners now.
Hey, my Fortnite finished downloading.
Cool. I kind of fuck with vibing though. I like that there's no, there's just friends. Yeah, except for we still gotta kill each other.
No, it's never gonna be completely over.
No complete vibes, but
whisper static. All right, I guess.
Go to Fortnite Asian Q and no one
Bro,
I was working on that song too. I'm gonna release it. I'm gonna call it Seaside Demo, and it's gonna just be that, and like that's it.
New monk style.
Monkey! Yo, that's
monkey.
Fire!
It's kind of nice that we got that finally. Fair.
So, should we all hang up and call on
FN?
Fortnite game?
Sure.
Okay.
We'll get right back to that, you guys.
Wait, are you recording right now?
Yeah.
What the hell?
Oh, for real?
I would have put my game voice on. My video voice on.
Oh. Hey, guys.
Hey, welcome back. Pretty video Fortnite like to me. Video, we're going to be reviewing the Battle Pass.
Today we've got the Battle Pass.
Okay. All right, see you
guys. We'll get to it.
What is this guy Bones looking at? This guy's kind of cool, Snap.
Yeah. Shall we go through the Battle Pass together?
Mm-hmm.
All right, I'm on page 1. Let me know when you guys are there.
Me too.
I'm there.
All right. Evie? Yeah, probably. I'm guessing this is the progressive skin, because there's, like, the little snap.
What is with their belt? Are you seeing that shit? Are you seeing that stuff?
Just go on forever? Video.
The belt is actually sticking out. Are you seeing that?
Oh no.
It might just be if you have DirectX 12 or performance mode, then it like doesn't render. It does it on mobile. It's really annoying.
Oh, these swords are cool though. Are these
like, swords? They might be.
Not swords, but
the syndicate.
For that glaives. Glaives are what those are.
Cool little. This is like a PlayStation or not a.
I know
Nintendo Switch themed outfit, like the blue and the red.
Mm-hmm.
So, okay, so Snap is his own skin. I thought Snap was a variant of Eevee for some reason. Alright.
No, he's like a toy or something.
Yeah.
Look at the back of his
head. I like it!
Should we go to page 2?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, page...
Whoa, this glider!
Oh, hang on, I'm not going to quite.
This glider would look sick with Iron Man.
What glider? That's a backpack.
Articulated blade wing.
Bro, are you on page 3?
Oh, no. Fuck, I went too far.
Gabe, you
Gabe,
asked.
My bad, I scrolled too far. Well, you'll see, it's cool. This sword is nice.
I really like that
blowing emote. Up.
Blowing up. Does it? How long it's does it go on for? Forever?
This is me after I released 503 Stargazer.
True.
Shout out. Link in the description, guys.
Eevee's face is so unsettling. Like, why is it proportioned like that? Look how big her eyes are. It's freaky.
Yeah, I kind of don't know what style that's supposed to be. But... cool weapon wrap, though.
It looks like Alita Battle Angel.
Mm.
You know what I'm talking about?
Weird loading screen.
It's like that movie.
That's kind of weird how the emoticon just moves up like that. Okay, dang. Sword check. Utility claymore. That's nice. Alright, page 3?
Yeah. Right.
Whoa, this glider!
This glider is so cool! You know, it would look cool really good with Iron Man.
No.
Iron Man? Yeah.
Dragon rune things.
Army guy, love that.
I thought Adira was paradigm, but like... not, suited up, but I guess not.
She's kind of cool.
Army.
I like her emote took on. Whoa, lance? Oh my god, that's awesome.
That's pretty cool.
The upsetting part is they probably like slash with it though, which is not all how.
Yeah, they don't jab. Yeah.
That's. Well, I'm. I'll
they
all
don't thrust the jab, man. I mean, the lance. Thrust the jab.
Thrust the jab.
Cool little. Cartoon loading screen.
I so want Adira's to color probably... that in.
You want Batman?
No, I want to color that in.
No. Oh, okay.
Said but like, now that you mention it, I do want to watch the Batman right now.
Let's watch it.
Page 4?
Sure.
Yeah.
Whoa, Lance Dance crazy.
Dragon
what
Rider.
What is this? Oh my god. That
whoa,
is such a cool glider,
Dragon
bro.
Rider.
Whoa.
That is awesome.
That looks like the Chitauri thing from Avengers.
It like, even looks like the Loki horns, honestly.
Yeah. That is so cool.
That's
does that like surf on anything?
Oh, Lance probably,
dance?
Yeah.
That yeah, awesome. I think you might be right. This might be like a swing rather than a piercing lance. But you never
dude,
know.
She is badass.
Yeah.
Her hair says TBH.
It does? Where?
Yeah. Like
oh yeah, I see it. Yeah. It's kind of wild. Battle flag.
Fuck. Every time I click something, sorry.
What, Gabe, do you not want to buy
the
battle
and the
pass
dragon.
Or something?
That is so sick. Falling fate.
Are we ready for 5?
Yeah.
Oh, this was the skin that got leaked.
It's Jonesy.
But
he's
yeah,
in there.
This guy is. I like this one.
The glitz grid. The glizzy grid.
Glitz grid. Ooh, that's pretty cool.
Storm I don't really like blade. these blades. I think they look cool with some skins though, like some like military looking.
I think without the shield, they'd be cooler. But...
yeah, I get what they're trying to go for. I think they'd look cool once.
This is a Batman cape. What the heck?
Cloak is rad, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
This is a really cool skin. Also, loading screens just seem a lot more high quality this season. Now they don't have people doing, like, fan art and stuff.
Yeah, that reminds me of,
we hate
like,
the fan art.
like an OG loading
screen when they used to but
just like the render.
Yeah, they just used like the reminds me, you know, like the one with the sniper. That's like the classic one, the sniper
with the llama.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Next page.
Sure.
Ooh. Oh, this guy's cool.
I feel like there's a shit ton of skins. Am I crazy? Ooh. Are there more skins than usual?
This guy's actually.
This guy's awesome. Well,
there should be the same amount. That, I really like that. That's a cool, cool
design. These gliders are on point, bro.
Yeah, this is nice.
Wow.
That sword.
This emote, it is finished. That is epic.
That is so hard, bro. This guy is awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, this, oh man. Looks like a claymore. That sword is cool.
Wow, each skin just impresses me more and more.
Yeah, I'm liking it.
And that loading screen is so badass.
Yeah.
It's gonna make me take a bite of coleslaw.
Shit.
Might have to.
I couldn't find any toffee, so I just got a chocolate chip muffin.
That's also good, bro.
It was really good. It was.
Alright, I'm on page 7 now.
Alright.
What?
Whoa.
This guy.
That is really. I'm really glad this is a battle pass skin.
Damn. Okay, same. Wow, that reminds me of a
Blazing Oath. Look at that, dude.
Which one?
Blazing Oath.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, wow. That's really cool. This reminds me of that bounty hunter in Empire Strikes Back, Nate.
Which one?
Storm Brawler. That one. What's what's
Zuckus?
Zuckus is his name?
I think so. The one with Forlorn.
Forlorn, yeah.
Oh, that's who you the know. One with. I see.
No, well, like the one who's like he got he just looks like this. You know what I'm talking about?
No, I don't.
Pull up the image in editing.
Okay.
Pull it up.
Are you guys
Icon series emote though? In the past? It's kind of wild.
It's so
funny. It's so funny.
I like the blue on Malik.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's sick. Next page?
Sure.
Carry on.
This skin is kind of the first miss for me.
Me too.
Yeah, it's whatever.
Shuriken spin. I do like shurikens a lot, so that's pretty cool. The sword isn't bad either.
Yeah, I like the sword. I like the glider.
It would go
too.
Really well with Burning Wolf, I think. Glider check.
Gliders have been pretty cool.
Yeah, that one's rad. Right, that's a cool loading screen though. That's pretty sick.
Yeah.
It's a weird emoticon, but we'll roll with it. Contrail is decent. All right, next page.
Distressed.
Yeah, I'm already on.
Burning Amber.
I like this back bling.
Dude,
she's drippy.
Okay, so red styles first. I didn't see the skin.
Yeah, she's cool.
Which one? Eevee or Sabina?
I don't like Eevee either, honestly. Sabina more than Eevee. Cool.
Yeah. Darth Vader.
Yeah, it's just her face is so freaky. Her drip is kind of cool, but damn, bro.
That's a cool loading screen. I've actually seen that original picture that they based this spray off of.
It looks really they vibe cool. Now.
Polished. Next page. Probe droid backpack? What the heck? Darth what Shader? Wait, look at the wrap. Look at the wrap. Darth Shader?
That's clean though. I'll use that wrap.
Yeah, that's actually a really good
TIE Squadron. Oh my gosh, the contrail's awesome. The glider is also amazing.
Yeah, what is this pickaxe? This is the most bland vanilla.
Yeah, that is really weird.
Why didn't they do his lightsaber?
I don't know.
Because they just don't want to.
Why? The Imperial March emote? That's crazy.
Why?
I mean, it's Darth Vader, yeah. Yeah, he's cool.
They did him very well, I think. Imperial March.
Look at his... Look at his cup, man. Look at his cup. It's so weird. It's like a lifeboat.
No, look at the emote, though. Look at the emote.
That's what I'm
saying.
What
is that?
But yeah, the cup...
It plays the Imperial March. As you, like, walk around and stuff. That's actually so cool. I love that.
As Flamingo Jonesy walks around.
Vader saber. Okay, so I think they just did it because the lightsaber is the mythic. That's.
But it won't be forever.
Well, then yeah, maybe we'll get a customizable lightsaber or something. I don't know. That is honestly a pretty cool battle pass. I think there were some skins that Sabina and the tier 1 were kind of a miss on me. But the rest of it was really just made up for that, I think.
I agree.
Snap, let's take a look at Snap, though. Snap I do kind of like. That's pretty...
Snap is rad. I like this guy.
Toothbrush? You can switch out the arms.
Oh yeah, Indiana Jones, don't forget.
We're getting there. That is actually, I really like, this is a cool customizable skin. You can do like a muscle torso, bro. Indiana Jones check? 32 days, okay, that's good that they're not making us wait super long.
Oh, that is cool, you can customize his head, that's really sick.
Yeah, you can give him different head.
Raiders, right? Oh, the little tomato head idol. That's funny. The
tomato head is hard.
Rogue archaeology. That's a sick rap. I like that. And like the little hat thing.
$11.99 a month. What the fuck?
Oh, the Fortnite crew.
Stormfire blackout. Look at the drip.
I do not like this Indiana Jones skin. Yeah. It's like just a weird render of Harrison Ford, and I think it's
fine.
Yeah.
Giving me like a uncanny valley type of thing, especially his weird eyebrow raise. Yeah. I don't like that.
It's just weird how like skins have different, like there's not stylistic consistency, and it's weird. Like you look at that, and then you look at Eevee, and it's like, what is going on?
Yeah.
All right. That concludes our Battle Pass review video. We will now be hopping into some gameplay, and yes, if you would like to check in for that, we will be posting that later. So thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.